New at noon today in Pawtucket, fire crews at an apartment on Park Street just this morning. This was shortly before 8:30. Neighbors telling Eyewitness News several fire trucks responded there. One person was removed from a second floor apartment. The fire chief telling us a 91-year-old man was transported with third-degree burns. Investigators also taking photographs from the scene. We'll bring you further information just as soon as it becomes available.